Hey guys, Amazon has officially renewed their teenage spy thriller series, Alex Rider, for season 2. The renewal came just 2 weeks after the show was released on Amazon Prime Video on June 4th. Produced by Sony Pictures, the show is yet to be available in the US, Australia, and China, but Sony is very close to closing the deal. Based on the best-selling same-name novel series by Anthony Horowitz, season 1 of Alex Rider covered the material from the second book, Point Blank. The first book from the series, called Stormbreaker, was adapted into 2006 movie feature of the same title, starring Alex Pettyfer. This most likely means that season 2 of Alex Rider will be based on the third book, Skeleton Key. This in turn means that, unlike the first season, which was set in an academy for billionaires' offsprings in the French Alps, season 2 will be set in many other international locations, including the Caribbean and Miami. As of 2020, there are 13 books in the series, so the show could potentially go on for many seasons, especially considering the impressive current 91% viewer approval rating on Rotten Tomatoes. New cast additions are yet to be revealed, but main cast members will return. Otto Ferrant will reprise his lead role, joined by Vicky McClure, Line of Duty, Brennick O'Connor, Game of Thrones, and Stephen Delane, Game of Thrones. Filming is expected to start in late 2020 as soon as coronavirus situation allows for it. For the same reason, Alex Rider Season 2 release date could, unfortunately, be pushed back to even 2022. We'll keep you posted. What do you guys think of the first season? Are you excited about Season 2? Share with us in the comments. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and thank you for hitting like for this video.